Do you want the red pill or the blue pill? If you want to enjoy blissful hours every day surfing the fantasy world of Facebook and Instagram, then take the blue pill. On the other hand, if you want to shatter your reality and see the truth, then keep watching this video. Social media is not the real world. Photoshopped influencers pose with products they've never used, clothing they don't actually own, and supplements they've never taken. They call them influencers because they get you to buy overpriced, useless shit you don't need and can't afford. For literally decades, I've been telling people to buy used workout equipment and to avoid stupid gadgets like shake weights and massage hammers, and not to waste money on useless supplements. I don't sell t-shirts, I don't sell mugs, I don't sell $97 workout programs. I give away my stuff. The best custom meal plans for fat loss and muscle gain are absolutely free at custommealplanner.com. Advertisers hate me because they tell you not to buy shit. Products advertised on Facebook and Instagram are absolutely the worst. It's typically just drop shipped imported crap. If you really need something, not want, need, do research, find the best product. Then do research to find the best price on that product. I can guarantee you it will not be what is advertised on social media. In my How to Get Rich playlist, I have over 20 videos, and I emphasize time and time again, it's not how much money you make that counts, but how much you save. And you cannot save if you're clicking on stupid ads on Instagram and Facebook. People mistakenly call me a hypocrite in this regard. Yes, I have an amazing RV. Yes, I own an airplane. Yes, I own a Porsche. Yes, I own 3 houses. But I didn't buy any of these things before age 40. Before age 40, I lived like a starving student. I wouldn't even go out to a restaurant. All my vacations were cheap vacations like camping. I saved, 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 and invested, invested, invested. Now, the reason a lot of people give on YouTube for buying supplements from their favorite YouTube personality is that they feel sorry for them and want them to make a little money. So they'll buy an overpriced $50 tub of crappy protein, of which the fitness personality might get 10 bucks. I have a much better idea. Just give them $10 on the Patreon and save 40 bucks. No, I do not have a Patreon account. I do not want your money. I want you to save your money until you have saved up 6 months worth of expenses so that you can either start your own business or you can quit the job you hate and look for one you really love. And that's what a savings account with a balance that will let you live 6 months without working will do. It's freedom to change your lifestyle for the better. Remember that photos of influencers are not the real world. I never plug products, but I am guilty of pose photos. I admit it. I cleaned pools for 3 years when I was in college, and I can guarantee you there are no pool boys who wear Speedos when they're cleaning the pool. In the hot sun, you completely cover up because you would be burnt to a crisp otherwise. Now, before you warn me about the dangers of sun, let me tell you, the photos of me out in the sun are fake. If I'm out in the sun, it's for less than 3 minutes, like I was when I posed this photo of me cleaning the pool. No, I clean pool completely covered, head to toe. And this video, I'm out in the sun for 4 minutes, then that is it. I have not been in the sun more than 4 minutes a day for the last 20 years. The reason my skin is red is from cumulative sun damage. It's from relying on sunscreen day after day all summer long while playing beach volleyball. I never ever got burnt, but just the cumulative effect of wearing SPF 50 for 8 hours a day while playing volleyball was enough to turn my skin red. No, it's not because I've been out in the sun now, it's because I was out in the sun 20 years ago. Anyway, that's it for today. Why advertisers hate me. Thanks for watching, Outfeeders Inc.
Want huge muscles without doing any work at all? Be one of the first 10 billion people to click, and for $97, we'll sell you our worthless secret program. But wait, that's not all. For no additional charge, you get our science-based pizza washboard abs program. Don't delay. Click now.
By the way, the astute of you will notice that this is a re-upload of the video I uploaded on Thursday. The reason is because of a very funny blooper that someone pointed out. I said that influencers pose with clothing they've never worn, and an astute YouTube subscriber pointed out to me that to keep it G-rated while not actually wearing the clothing is pretty difficult to do. I got a big chuckle out of that. Anyway, that's why the re-upload. Sorry about that.